both players right now. Phil Taylor first, talking to Helen.
Well, Phil, you've only just played James in the final of the Las Vegas Desert Classic. That was only a couple of weeks ago. But I've got to say, this feels a lot different.
I think it does. Yeah, it's with it being Blackpool, I think. Vegas is Vegas, obviously, but this is something special about this venue, I think. Everybody wants to see a great final.
And there's a whole day between the semi-final and the final, whereas in other tournaments, you play them both on the same day. So
that's right.
It makes it a bigger occasion, doesn't it?
Yeah. It gives them a night, go out and then, you know, talk about it and get the bets on or whatever else they're going to do. I think you're in for a cracking final here.
I think so too.
He's a lovely lad. We practice together and we're both hitting it, so hopefully we'll take his practice game now up there, and hopefully Sky are going to have a fantastic final.
James, you played some amazing darts last night. Are you still confident that you've got that ruthless edge tonight? Because you didn't give Wayne a sniff.
No, I mean, tonight's a completely different mindset, completely different game. Phil's got to play as well as I did last night. I've got to play better than that. If not, I shall come second.
This is your third match play final in a row. It must mean something really special.
Yeah, it's great. I love the tournament. I love the crowd. I love it all. It's great.
The thing is 2 years ago, it was kind of unexpected, wasn't it? You got to the final and we weren't used to you on TV. And then you got to the final last year and won it. People said, oh, OK, the guy can play. But now you're really proving it, aren't you? Because you've pretty much been in the final of everything in the last 12 months, apart from the World Championships.
Yeah, I mean, I believe now I can mix it with the best.
Yeah, obviously.
I want to be one of the best. I just love it. I really, really love the game now, and I enjoy the big stages.
Joining us for the hottest ticket in town. Well, it's time to meet our finalist. Firstly, would you please welcome the reigning and defending Stan James World Match Play Champion, the Machine, James Wayne!
say, Rod, a real contrast in the body language there. Phil looked like he was heading down the shots. Wade looked, well, a little bit edgy.
Yeah, he's blowing a little bit nervous. I think we'll see if he's too nervous in the first three or four legs, you know, especially that first dart, as I said. But, you know, once he's put his foot in the hockey in front of a few darts, normally, you know, that nervousness turns into adrenaline. And, you know, but Phil Taylor looked like it was another dart in the office, I have to admit. Yeah.
I've known you a lot of years, Rod. I haven't seen you as excited about a final for a long, long time.
I really enjoy the game now, Dave, and to witness this final, I think it's going to be a great one. I think it's going to go over 34 legs. I will stick my neck out and say I think Phil will nick it because of a little bit of experience. But yeah, I am excited over this. I mean, this is going to be what the PDC and Sky have built up over the last 15, 16 years, and it's coming to this, which is the highest peak of sport.
And do you think this is another of the matchups we're going to see over the years to come? Taylor, Wade finals will be the one.
I can't see anybody outside these two contesting the next couple of years unless the other players, you know, change what they're doing and start competing with these two.
First to 18 legs then. The final of the match play 2008 here at the Winter Gardens, and there's a real buzz about this final.